It's weird because these guys are younger than me,
yeah.
But the impact Georgetown had on a different generation, yeah. Do you remember what that was like when you first realized what John Thompson had with Patrick, the early 80s there?
I banged heads against Patrick in the Great Alaska Shootout.
Oh.
As a member of the Ohio State Buckeyes back in 82, Patrick was a freshman. We found a way to beat him by a point.
Were you was there any intimidation factor? So how old were you when you're playing Patrick?
I was a junior. Okay. Patrick was a freshman. When you get between those lines, Dan,
uh-oh.
It's hard to admit to being intimidated by anybody. And as a junior, I just don't know if there was any freshman, even if it was Patrick Ewing, that was going to intimidate me to where I would admit it.
Okay. Privately, you might.
Privately, on the inside, perhaps. But I would fake it until I make it.
Yeah, but people don't realize how great a basketball player you were at Ohio State. But when you're, you know, facing these teams, younger players, yeah. You know, sometimes you can think more about it than you need to instead of just going out there playing, because there was Hoya paranoia. Like, they were creating.
Oh, they were phenomenal.
Something.
And as a matter of fact, I left after my junior year in 82. Patrick went on to have his Hall of Fame career, both in college and the pros. So as I watched those Georgetown teams and Coach Thompson in particular, in terms of what he represented, how they went about their work, and how successful they were, it was a source of pride for me as a young African-American man to see Coach Thompson doing what he was doing the way he was, and not only on the court, but really lifting his players up to appreciate and embrace education and how they carried themselves. And now I get the privilege of sitting next to Coach Thompson as part of the Westwood One coverage of the Final Four for the last few years. So full circle for me, but I remember those teams quite fondly. From a distance, when I was up against him, I'm trying to beat him, but from a distance, great admiration and respect.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.